didn't even look at it because it's just a sauce. It's nothing. But then after that, during Christmas time, she gave it to me for Christmas present, you know. So I said, I'll get it for Christmas present. Then why not I weigh? But I weigh, in fact, that day that they give it to me, I'm having a bad ache, you know. Really bad ache. So I pakai the time that I came home, I wear it. So I weigh it some, like 2-3 hours later. I woke up, like, I know I slept. My back is okay.
Yeah.
So the thing that is very good testimony for me is my hand. I used to have this, I don't know what you call that, eczema or whatever.
Eczema.
I've been having it for
36 years. Eh?
36 years, I say. I'm having it the time that I'm 15 years old. Wow, it's really itchy. Whatever I eat or whatever I wash, you know, washing plates, it's there, you know. Then when I see your skin specialist and all that, it's really costly, you know, for skin specialists. They check me one time, it costs $300-$400, something like that. Give you medicine. Sometimes I can't finish the medicine because it's so big. then I wait for, say like 1 month I'm wearing it. It's okay.
Wow, really, fantastic.
Sometimes, you know, the one in between here, it's already like, it's open up, you know.
Ayo. Ayo.
You know what the doctor tell me because of the food I'm taking? So he said that you have to avoid all these the dairy products, which I like to drink. It didn't help. So I'm okay.
Fantastic. Wow.
That's it.
Thank you.